thought they gave you fair warning, bitch. You should've listened. You know you done fucked up, right? Diabolic.
One, two, three. Rest in peace, thy lip quality. Crying like make it stop. That shit isn't hip hop. You ho.
I did some research. Read your piece, it needs work. A medium.com, the place you buy your t-shirts. I had a knee-jerk reaction while you cry and tremble petrified. Not only do you generalize, you lie in general. Down to my potential, cause my skin is white. Shit it frightens your superpower, making sense is kryptonite. But don't doubt the fact, I'll show up at your crib tonight and hit you with a right for each thing you wrote I didn't like. Online picking fights, still pen and tech addressed it. Not for me, they stepped in so this bitch wouldn't get his head split. Then you said if I was sorry, you'd apologize. Followed by a convo about the boys been by the sodomized. Do not deny the truth, hope you ask for evidence. And that's the precedent you set when tech was at your residence. Now I'm addressing it to fill the part that's missing. And the part you skipped and all that Kickstarter shit you started kicking. Disregard the fiction, I'm not the only artist living to fuck a few orders up. Doesn't mean they aren't shipping. I've given back to this culture and it's clear the only vultures that appeared circle over your career. Yeah, you popped off once, stock dropped off, jumped so severe your whole career's become a sophomore slump. Chump, I walk through crowded sidewalks and bed-stop, bump shoulders and knock this punk over just to get by. Then I meet Swave Sever at the back bar at a Black Star show, wondering where the fuck the blacks are. So how you go on Twitter with the nerve to act hard? Your crowd's the same as one in Talladega watching NASCAR. You act hard, as far as rhyming a beat, you're too busy. Find a Khalees to hide behind when there's beef, you're too busy. With the scene telling lies in your tweets, if you were real Mr. Green, you'd do it live in the streets. Well, I'd make sure the prophecy still holds true. Stop fronting and drop something quality since 02. That's probably why you feel so obsolete and old school. And boat shoes, fresh off your shopping spree at Whole Foods. You're like so cool and your French heels and neckerchiefs to lie. Fire cannons out of left field like Cespedes. When your homie Nico's left feeling pressed a bit in LA, you do nothing. When each West out protects the kid. That's my regiment. So if I were trying to silence you, I would. Now shut the fuck up. Here's what I would do if I were you. I'd find a crew like mine to squeeze around a time or two. Really hold your people down. I tweet the clowns to ride for you. But that's too loud for you. That's why my record player's playing respiration. While every breath you're taking's through a respirator. Shedding razor light like neon gas. Don't need Vanilla singing to put Kweli on blast. Just throw a beat on. Won't see Sean, you're beyond trash. Dream on. I'll air a Smith at your peon ass. Like it's my theme song. Steven's got them screams on smash. Your CD's for rolling weed on my Nissan dash. Now be gone. Fast, quick, before the topic's trending. Hashtag the revolution's not a Twitter war. So stop pretending. Admit it, you're just immature and condescending. Cause we've seen this shit before. Throwing fits when you're with Donald Lemon. A common end is any topic of discussion you're involved with. Obnoxious, you gossip, it's disgusting. Everybody's a nobody. So proper introductions, guess what? Nobody's bodying your knowledge and instructions. Honestly, it's nothing. But hang tough, don't forfeit. Who am I kidding? I just wanna bring up some more shit. You say stuff like, you should thank us for all this. Fine, thank you, Kweli, for bankrupting Raucus. Thanks for generalizing when it generally serves you. Exhibit A. I didn't know Remedy Urkel. You nerds will twist words and deflect in these circles. Scared to look in the mirror, cause that reflection's eternal. Step in a lab with that aggression and spaz. I'll shit on you and wipe with the Confederate flag. Go to Twitter for support, the only weapon you have. But I don't care about those kids like most. Deaf as a dad, toe tagged if we battle. You'll be dwelling on race. I'll smoke a blunt to the head. You'll take a L to your face. Cause to me, melanin's your least relevant trait. Before that, this petty pussy, fragile, selfish, and fake. But wait, your revolutionary right, those are just right.